We have a correction. Last week I reported erroneously that there's a scene in Mad Men where John Hamm shakes off really hard, I said, ow, a blanket of their garbage from a picnic. I was wrong. It wasn't him. It was Betty Hamm, his wife. This scene still shows that the point I was making about the way we used to litter and the way littering was commonplace in America before anti-littering public messaging campaigns kicked in. Here we go. We'll just see what they do. See what Betty and Don get up to here in the park. They're having a nice little day with the two kids.
It's not polite to talk about money.
I did it!
We should probably get going if we don't want to hit traffic.
Sally, pack up the chuggers.
Chugs a beer. Got to get rid of that can. I love that. So, pretty typical stuff. Beautiful little area. Gorgeous park. I have issues with grass, though. Too much grass in the world. Check their hands. Don't get that car dirty. And you got to get rid of that trash, too. You just leave that there, Betty. Someone else will pick it up. When you look at these videos, so you read the comments and people are like, yeah, that's what it was like. That's all people just did. They just, you know, because what the fuck do you care? This planet's infinite. You can just litter. Yeah. So it was not actually John Hamm. It was indeed John Hamm's wife, Betty Hamm.